Okay, hi guys. Today I wanted to do a quick talk on, what are we talking about today? Oh yeah, over and partition by, over partition by. So we'll just jump right in. If you haven't looked at it before, basically the way Itzik says it, yes, I'm going to quote Itzik here, you're exposing a window of rows to a function. So what does that mean? That means that, let's go ahead and take a look at a query here. We're going to select custom ID and val from the order values table, or actually I think it's a view, and order it. And okay, so we've got some nice data here, yay. Let's if we wanted to know, say, how what the total value was, the sum of val for each customer, of course we're going to go for a group by, right? And that'll group, you no longer see the individual values, you get your customer ID, and then we've ordered it nicely, and then you get a total value. Well, if you wanted to expand this group and see the detail for each line and have the total value, that's where over really comes in handy. Instead of having to do a join back onto the same table, or do something, you know, silly like a loop or a cursor, then what we're going to do is select customer ID and val. Those are the things that we want to see. And then sum the val, and then over with empty. And it's like a group by without the group by, so to speak. You can have, that's not per customer, sorry, we'll get to that in a sec. That's the total value for the entire, the table, since we asked for the entire table. We didn't filter it with a where clause. But still, that's good. We'll get to the by customer just in a minute. But here you've got all the detail, and then you have the table aggregate. If you want to know per customer, for example, you can do over partition by the customer ID, and again, you're grouping without the group. You're grouping, you're aggregating without narrowing down your field of information that's being returned. So now we have customer ID and val, just like we did before. This over as total val gives us the aggregate, the sum for the whole table. And then sum of val over partition by customer ID, well, that means that's that window we were talking about. It's you're aggregating just this window right here in this column, this window of data. This is a customer ID. And down here, you're aggregating by the next customer, so you get a total for that customer, a total for that customer, and so forth. And that's useful too in identity, enumeration. Let's say if you wanted to do a 1, 2, 3, 4 by customer and so forth. So I haven't yet. Well, actually, I have used it in a couple of my Avon things where I wanted to know, for example, you know, how many orders, for example, in this month for this customer and in that month for this customer, while keeping all the detail out. So, so long and short, that's really kind of it. I'm trying to think if there's anything else. The quick recap would be, over allows you to aggregate without narrowing down your rows returned, without actually grouping. And over and partition by allows you to do the same thing per some qualifier, in this case customer ID. So you're working with windows of data, doing your aggregations or what have you. And I guess that's all I got. Oh, for an excellent discussion on this, go for Microsoft SQL Server 08, T-SQL Fundamentals by Itzik Ben-Gan. And I also found a really nice step-by-step exercise you can go through on SQLteam.com. Article is Using Over with Aggregate Functions, and it's on the AdventureWorks database. So we'll see you guys next time.